Almost forgot to tell you one last thing. Now that you have my fort, it will eventually come under attack, which you already know since you attacked it once yourself. Nicely done, by the way. The thing is, you don't always need to be on the defense. You have scouts who can sniff out enemy forts so you can go on the attack yourself. You know what they say, the best offense is a good offense. And don't worry about running low on orcs. If you ever need new recruits, you go talk to a glob they call the Headhunter. He'll sort you out. Oh, Shrock! I forgot to fill Ranger's feeding bowl before I left. Oh, he's gonna be cranky if I don't get back. I'm coming, Ranger!
The fighting pits are the perfect place to test the strength of our orcs.
Indeed. Let us hope we can get a seat.
You got your food!
The fight pits. You know, this is more than just a place to pop some orcs' heads off, although that is something I cannot recommend enough. But the fight pits are where you can test your followers, see what happens when they have a go at some other geezer. They're always bringing in tough orcs to fight, and if your fella survives, he'll be stronger for the experience. If he snuffs it, well, the one who done him in has what it takes, so there's a potential new recruit. And however it shakes out, your boys will love watching the show. Nothing boosts morale up like bodies going down.
Stinking.
See? Wasn't that a good time? Grog was drunk, laughs were had, blood was shed, and Grog was drunk. Ah, there's no fight like a pit fight.
You
This is a forgotten land, and far from Sauron's concerns. We will not need to hold Lithlad in order to conquer Mordor. Middle-earth was once home to beasts far greater than those alive today. Here, there be dragons.
I've got so many ideas for what we can do with your scalp. Too bad you've only got one.
Hawk.
They're coming off! You will be punished! Ready, Brightlord! I bring you eternal pain! Your lip! You've already picked my place!
Didn't see that coming, eh?
Wait for the score! Look into my eyes! Try it again, you'll lose it all!
Oh, that's cut deep!
Still doesn't work! Still alive! This one, weakling! Doesn't work, remember? Still alive! Fight like your arm's already off! Stand your ground! Still alive! Try it again, you'll lose an arm! Still doesn't work! They're coming!
Orc.
Devised a special torture just for you. But first, we will slaughter your whole army.
What makes you think I care about what you have to say? I'm not here to listen to you. I'm here to kill you.
Fuck!
taste my blade. Feeling the pain yet?
Beauty of Mordor. You never know when a grave walker will drop in for playtime.
never lost.
I'm going to drink grog out of your skull.
Death
to you. Slow, agonizing, miserable death.
Your limbs are coming off.
Still alive. Incredible strength in those arms. Such power and grace in those legs. And I pride myself on being able to spot those things. I'm a bit of a collector.
Perhaps you can't count. There's two of us, and only one of you.
We break arms, break legs, break all!
Enemy. Try that again, you'll lose it all!
Fight him!
Can I stab you?
You will be bloodshed!
Thank you.
shot, eh? Well, now it's my turn. And I'll do you the courtesy of a fair warning. You won't trick me!
Me for the slaughter!
Not before, not now!
I am your master!
Yes! We should work together! Work together! I understand. This is where your journey ends. Come on! What are you waiting for? Meat for the slaughter! You're everywhere! Still alive!
I don't know what's worse, dying or getting executed by a worthless maggot like you.
Worthless talk from a worthless glob. Let's kill them all.
Poison! keep it moving for me, mate.
See what you can fight! Another time! Another failure!
Seeing you there reminds me how unimpressive you Tarks are.
Didn't I just warn you? Never!
No one gets through me!
Come on!
Just not before! No doubt! Catch me! Don't let up! On the machine!
Rip the ears off.
Stop moving!
Someone's sneaking about.
Die, die, die!
This maggot isn't even worth my time! You lot, kill! And do it slow! Take his knees!
After all.
Gondor's preferred order of battle with variations is a chart depicting how an army should be organized, from the frontline infantry to the cooks and teamsters in the rear. Whenever I study it, I'm amazed at what it takes to send an army to war. Details down to the number of cobblers and farriers for each column of soldiers. Such matters of supply seem mundane, until you're under siege, desperately fighting on quarter rations. Then, you're eager to pay attention to logistics.
Crowd pelt. Wait.
Was that the Ranger?
Kill him!
Did you hear that?
I suppose it was me imagination.
And be with such a sharp blade.
The Sea of Nurn is home to beasts we can scarcely comprehend, but from time to time, clues about their existence wash up on the shore. Our patrols found this fossilized squid beak years ago. If it is proportional to the smaller squids that fishermen sometimes catch, the sea creature would be several hundred feet long. Such a monster is the stuff of nightmares, proof that this world hides horrors far worse than the orcs.
He's there!
Get him!
Scream for me!
If you can count five by yourself.
Or five, whatever you're thinking about.
Minas Ethel never had the grand dramas and pageantry of Minas Tirith itself. But we had simple arts, like music, to give us the solace of home. When all around us lies in shadow, a simple folk song or pleasing dance was a ray of sunshine. I wonder if such music will ever be heard again.
Greywalker tries that on me, I'll make him eat steel.
By reading the history and peoples of Gondor, every child receives countless lessons in our realm's history, our kings and heroes, our battles and triumphs. Doubly so for those of us who grew up on Gondor's frontiers. The teachers meant well. They were trying to inspire us. But all the tales of Gondor remind us how exposed we were to the threat of Mordor.